Good morning, FDR. It is Halloween. The day is finally here. I know many of you have been looking forward to it, as have I. So guess what I am. Okay, let's move on. We have one birthday today. Alina in Ms. Sharon's class, enjoy your day. The Spirit Day winners, hold on, are for last Friday, Ms. Kelly's class, Ms. Lopez's class, Mr. Lamb's class, and a tie between Ms. Manami's class and Ms. Sharon's class. Congratulations to all of you. I will announce the October winner who gets the trophy tomorrow. And there will be four of you who win the trophy. Lunch rate. Oh, what the heck happened? Hold on. My lunch list just vanished. Okay, lunch. Raise your hand if you want a turkey and cheddar sandwich or strawberry yogurt, sunflower seeds, Cheez-Its crackers, and honey graham crackers. Thank you, teachers, for counting and entering it into the lunch link. Okay, it's Tuesday, so please put your blue recycle bins outside to be picked up. Dance class is not happening today because it's a minimum day. That was already scheduled, so you will, if you're on a Tuesday dance class, you will have it next week. And the pumpkin contest is underway. It's been emailed out. It's been sent out in various ways. So start voting for your favorite decorated pumpkin. And thank you for those of you who submitted entries. Our reading rally ended yesterday. I hope you enjoyed all the readers that came to your classrooms. Every classroom had at least one. I think most had two or more readers, so it was really fun. I read in many classes. Not all of them. I wish I could have. There just wasn't enough time, but I had a good time, and everybody I spoke to really enjoyed either reading or being read to. And a lot of the books, at least all the books that I read, and probably most of the books that were read to you, are either in your classroom library or in the school library. So you can start checking them out the next time you go to the library if you want to read them again or finish reading them. Okay, our reading rally total, the amount we raised, oh, so close, $1 short of $28,000. We raised $27,999. That's amazing. Great job. Thank you to everybody who contributed. I know our PTA is over the moon excited. This is the most we've ever raised in any fall or early winter fundraiser. So we're very excited about that. And all the money will be spent on you, students. They have some ideas. They will probably be finalizing those ideas at next month's PTA meeting. Okay, and of course, the day everybody's thinking about today, it's Halloween. So we are having our trunk or treat parade starting at 9:30. There's a whole schedule. Everything's a little bit different today. It's a minimum day, so school gets out early. Excuse me. Remember, if you are in elementary school and you have a middle school sibling and you're being picked up in a car out in front, remember to go to the play structure and Ms. G will watch you until the middle school is dismissed 15 minutes after the elementary is, and then you can come to the you can come out and get into your car. Okay, but all of the other schedules have been changed, and your teachers have those schedules, so students, you could ask them if you're not sure when recess is and all that kind of stuff. That's it, everybody. Enjoy Halloween.